Erin Broadbent. I'm 23 and I am a hairstylist. I always did hair in high school, so I always became interested by just doing everybody else's hair. I went to school right after high school. I went to Excel Academy of Cosmetology. Went there for 11 months, and then I actually went back to school for massage therapy after that for 9 months at Olympia. My job actually entails a lot of everything. I do massage, color, updos, nails, facials, pedicures, all that stuff. I love doing color and I love doing any sort of like dance updos or styling in general.
Worst thing probably is when people are 25 minutes late and expect that I'm just going to be happy and but you always have to be happy. That's I guess my worst thing is no matter if you're having a bad day or not, you have to be happy.
You kind of start getting used to your own kind of hair, so you're better at doing people's hair that are like yours. And massage was kind of actually the most fun experience actually I had. Not really fun, it was kind of scary. I had a guy come in and I didn't know that he didn't have a hand, and I didn't find out until halfway through the massage that he didn't have a hand. That was interesting at least. Yeah, I do enjoy working with people in general, so